All right, Chris, thanks so much. A news alert here at 4 in Greenville County. A bank robbery under investigation in the city of Greenville. Now, police tell us that this guy walked into the Wells Fargo Bank on Augusta Street this morning again in the city of Greenville and demanded money. Now, we're told that he left in that tan fleece jacket with a red hat, some blue jeans and black shoes. We don't have a vehicle description right now, but if you know anything about this bank robbery, call Crime Stoppers at 23 Crime.